Bago yan,
Amoy.
Bago yan. So, ano ba yun? Sila yung mga kumita ng 100,000 to 119,999 pesos.
Grabe, ang laki pa rin.
Yes, grabe, di ba? So, hindi nila napasama sa top distributors. Pero,
yes, but still.
Ako nga, 15,000 lang yung sweldo. Pero ito, 100,000 to 119,999. Di ba?
Okay. Grabe naman yung applying. Piso na lang, no?
Yes, sayang naman. Kempot na lang.
Anyway,
okay.
Okay.
So we have, top 121 for the month of January. Okay. So for the month of January, we have 121 top distributors. Ibig sabihin, kumita sila ng minimum of 120,000 pesos. So ready na ba ang mga top distributors?
Yes.
Okay, but before that,
yes.
Tawagin natin ang mga presidential directors.
Yes, okay. May I call on the stage? Okay, ito yung kumari kong maganda. Presidential Director Nomi Cruz.
Wow.
Yes.
Together with Presidential Director Keith Mendoza.
Yes.
Okay,
so we have our beautiful presidential director on the stage. Okay,
so let's start, no? Ayan, so for our top 121 distributor, we will call on Miss J.D. T. Salud.
Wow, congratulations!
Top 120. Yan. Apply Maan Basister.
Congratulations po.
Yes. So, bali apply ito yung mga kumita ng 120,000 pataas. Tama ba? Okay. Yan. Our top 119, Miss Arlene B. Santos.
Grabe, she earned 121,688.
Top 118, Pamela Ever Makuha.
Congratulations.
Okay, congrats, congratulations. Top 117, applying Rodora S. Lorim with a total income of 122,323. Okay.
Congratulations.
Okay. Top 116, ito, grabe. Applying Vladimir P. Mailes from Team Mina de Oro.
Yes.
Congratulations to Vladi. Yan. Top 115, Doctora Jesusa A. Lirio. With a total income, 122,800 pesos. Okay. Top 114, applying DJ Timoteo.
Congratulations!
Top 113, applying Joanne Cristal C. Tapay. The total income of 124,499 pesos.
Congratulations.
Congrats. Okay, next. So, for our top 112, also from Team Mina de Oro, applying Eliza Joanne May Mapoy.
Congratulations.
The total income of 124,800 pesos. Batang-bata ito si Upline.
Correct.
At 23 years old.
Marami pa yung hahakuin.
Madaming-madaming pa Upline. Okay? So next up, 111. Upline Alicia M. Atienza. Parang tayo sila apply na.
She is also from Flying Eye Fur.
Oh,
congratulations!
Our top 110 is Joanne M. Enehosa with a total income. Okay, total income of 125,786 pesos. Okay, congrats upline. Next, ayan, from Team Mighty, ayan, top 109, Mr. Alvin M. Villarrojo, with a total income of 125,948 pesos. Okay, congrats upline. Top 108, Rajesh R. Savlani. Top 107, Marvina Carla De Vera. With a total income of 127,216 pesos. Yes. Okay, yes. Congratulations again, Sir Rajesh R. Savlani, with a total income of 126,100 pesos.
Congratulations.
Congrats, sir. Yan. On our top 106, ito, grabe rin, from Team Flying Hyper, Mr. Joey M. Panganiban.
Yes.
Okay, with a total income of 127,904 pesos.
Sa ating engineer, Kern Iper.
Yes, also a millionaire in Iper. Okay, our top 105, Miss Edna V. Yagao. Top 104, Leonila A. Cidro. 103, Miss Jennifer Lanot. Top 102, Wendell Bautista. Yan, with a total income of 129,370 pesos. Yes, upline, pataas na tayo ng pataas. Okay. So next, our top 101, Miss Janina Crisel Y. Galan. The total income of 129,471 pesos. That's up line.
Okay, so let's call on top 100, Meliton D. Francisco.